Hey Pisces, this is Mystic Virgo 4444. I want to do another weekly reading for you all. Hopefully it resonates. Take what you need and leave the rest. For the people who have subscribed to me recently, my new subscribers, thank you all for being part of my platform. I hope you stay around. Please remember you all to collectively like, subscribe, and share. I have a some message cards that I put together for you all. So I'm going to incorporate these in my reading this week and see what I have for you. It's timeless, so whenever you see it, hopefully it resonates. Take what you need and leave the rest. So give me a clear, concise read for the Pisces. Timeless. So whenever you see it, pull a little bit out and leave the rest if you don't resonate, okay, with the whole thing. Give me a clear and concise reading for the Pisces. The King of Pentacles, watching something. You all, I have the Empress and the King of Pentacles. So we have someone who's very, very fruitful, very, very beautiful. Somebody's fertile, probably pregnant or recently who had a baby, focusing on some income, money matters, family matters, okay? Focus, a lot of focus. Taking this leap of faith. I have more cards coming out than I needed. I have the somebody coming back from you, coming back for you, Empress from the past with this Six of Cups, Page of Cups. But it's like you're wondering whether or not you should take this leap of faith because you're focused on what you've been through with this person before in the past. You're wanting to take this leap of faith because this person recently came back into your life knocking, can I come back? Can I make things right? Can we do this again? And you're thinking about it because at first this person was the Page of Cups. They gave very little, okay? Overall energy for the Pisces. Timeless reading for the Pisces. Give me some overall energy. Yeah. I see you headed towards something here, okay, with this Eight of Cups. And for my personal message deck for the Empress, give me some energy reading for the Empress, messages for the Pisces. Clarify the Empress card for the Pisces. A new career is coming for you. If you're focusing on some kind of income or some kind of situation, just know that you have a new job coming your way. King of Pentacles for this reading. Pay attention to your angel numbers. 111-222-333-444 and so on. Pay attention to your angel numbers. Okay, this could be a message for you to focus on. If you're seeing any of these numbers on a regular basis, pull them up. It has something to do about your love life, your career, your spirituality. Okay, if you're seeing angel numbers, pull them up and see what the message is for you. Clarify the Fool card for the Aries. Clarify the Fool card for the Aries. Clean up your act, then collect your prize. Empress, clean up your act and then collect your prize. Move forward. Take that leap of faith that you want to take. We have this Six of Cups. Ooh, that's too many. Do I want to take all of these for you? This Six of Cups I have here. Work things out with the people you love for the Six of Cups. I made a huge mistake. Can we do this again for your Six of Cups? They keep telling you lies. Stop believing what they say. They keep telling you lies. Stop believing what they say. And I have here, when you close your eyes, I hope you feel my essence. So we're pulling off, Pisces, this energy for your Six of Cups here. Okay, this is your story. It's telling you. Work things out with the people you love. This person wants to come back and work things out. They're taking this leap of faith. But remember, they gave very little in the past. So they're wanting to come back now and work things out with you. And they're saying, I made a huge mistake. Can we do this again? But the universe is warning you. They keep telling you lies. Stop believing what they say. They keep telling you lies. Stop believing what they say. And they want you to know, when you close your eyes, I hope you feel my essence. When you close your eyes, I hope you feel my essence. All they're doing is trying to get in where they can fit in with you. Okay? Clarify this Page of Cups for this person. Clarify the Page of Cups for Pisces, the Empress person here. Move on from them, Pisces. You can do better. And you are moving on because I have this Eight of Cups. Clarify the Eight of Cups for the Pisces. Clarify the Eight of Cups for the Pisces here. Time for a checkup. Make that appointment. Time for a checkup. Make that appointment. Okay, maybe this person has drove you nuts. Or at the very least, with you moving on from this person, you want to do things differently for your life. Or at the very least, you do probably just need to go to the doctor for a regular checkup. I have two more messages here. Slow down. I'm still working magic. The universe is telling you to slow down. They are still working magic. Dancing with you was amazing. I miss our closeness. This person wants to talk the good nothings in your ear. They miss being close to you. They miss being around you. They love you. They care about you. But the universe is saying move on from them. Move on from your person. Okay? So give me a couple more cards for this reading and then I'm going to close you all out. I hope this message resonates with at least one person. Pisces, one more message for you and then I'm going to close you out. Focusing on your pentacles, focusing on money, focusing on your feelings. But at the very least, somebody's focusing on you. You're focused on your income. You have a new career coming, but somebody's focusing on you, how they feel about you. Pisces messages. You deserve to be happy with someone else, damn it. You deserve to be happy with someone else. And you probably are thinking about this person, but you deserve better. King of Wands. Give me a message for this Queen of Wands for the Pisces. You have not met your soulmate yet, but they will be here soon. Trust. So you're focusing on your income, and you probably still care about this person from your past, but this person from your past is focused on you. Okay? I have here, you deserve to be happy with someone else, Pisces. Look, you have not met your soulmate yet, but they will soon, but they will be here soon. Trust. You have not met your soulmate yet, but they will be here soon. Trust. Okay? I hope this message resonates with you all. I'm going to try using these personal messages for you all. Hopefully during my readings, it just depends on if you all respond to it, and we will just go from there. I hope this resonates with you all, and I will talk to y'all again soon. Thanks.